name is Fanny. I'm as Android developer.
My name is Titis. I'm a system tester.
Pranawa. I'm as network developer.
My name is Nindi. I'm as front-end developer.
Here is our project. We got our project Raspi. It is a physical application using Raspberry Pi and Asterisk as the server and Android as the client.
At the first, we have to configure the network. Make sure it can communicate between server and the client. And then configure extension.con and sip.con. And next, start the server.
Before we use Raspberry Pi, we have to connect Wi-Fi network. And the next step, we have to open the Raspberry Pi apps, and it goes to login session. Now we have to input the username and the password, and it goes login. Dashboard for Raspberry Pi apps. There is a hearing page, and this is a contact list. Okay. And now we have to try to call to another account. Then we have to call my another phone. The phone receiving, and that is when the receiver rejects the call. And now we have to try when receiver accept the call. We have to try next. This is the layout when receiver accepting the call. Now the receiver goes the calling, and we have this call ending. Now the application back to the dashboard, and that's it. And now we have to try when the other phone call in this app. Now we have to wait for another. Yes, that's it. We have call for another phone, and the other phone and the phone, we have this. And we get call ending. What's it? Hello, Nindi.
Hello, Fanny. Where are you?
I'm at work now. What's wrong?
Will you take me home?
Okay. I'm on my way now.
Okay. Bye.